And now a CBS 4 News safety alert. Police in Pembroke Pines warning parents about a man they say is behind separate suspicious incidents. Check these out. These are sketches of what that man may look like. Two different young girls told officers they were walking when the man drove up beside them. And both times he offered to charge the girl's cell phone. At one point, he even opened up his trunk, asking the girls to get closer to his car. If you recognize the man, call police.